This video will show you how to fix the scratch disks are full error in Photoshop. A possible quick fix is to purge data from Photoshop. This will remove copy data, history events, and prevent you from being able to undo actions that were made prior to purging. Select Edit from the top. Go down and hover over Purge. Select All. Click OK. If the scratch disk error still occurs, then you will need to make room on your hard drive. Select Edit from the top menu and hover over Preferences. Click Scratch Disks from the extended menu. Here you will see all of the drives on your computer. The drive being used for the scratch disk will be checked. By default, this is set to C drive, which is the primary drive on a PC. Your first option is to go through and clean out that drive. You may want to delete unneeded files or move them onto a USB or external hard drive. A quick solution is to enable other drives to be used for the scratch disk. These can also be external devices. If you need external storage devices, then we will link some that we recommend in the description below. The links are affiliate links, meaning that if you make a purchase, we will earn a small commission at no extra cost to you. Alternatively, you can make room on your primary drive. Open the Windows Start menu and type Disk Cleanup. Open the app. Select the drive using the drop menu, then click OK. Check the box next to all of the options that you want to clean. These are primarily temporary files that aren't necessary or will be recreated when needed. Click OK. Confirm that you want to delete all the files. Once the process is complete, press the Windows key and R on your keyboard. Type percentage, temp, percentage, then hit Enter. Press Ctrl A to select all the items. Press the Delete key to remove all of the files. Check Do this for all current items and skip. Again, check Do this for all current items and click Skip. Next, open your recycle bin. Right-click and choose to empty. Confirm. Removing files from your computer and running a basic cleanup like this will fix the scratch disk issue. If you also use After Effects or Premiere, then there may be video cache saved, taking up a large amount of room on your drive. We have included the links below to show you how to clear the cache data from both programs.